At kung magsisimula ka sa ganitong negosyo, may 3 tips ako para sa'yo. Number 1, mag-market research ka. Pag-aralan mo yung travel industry, ano-ano ang mga trending na destination, gaano kataas ang demand ng business na papasukin mo para di masayang ang kapital mo. Pero nowadays, madali mong malaman gaano kataas ang demand ng travel industry kasi ang dami nagko-content ng mga travel destination. At ano yung unique na ino-offer mo? Kasi dito, magkakaroon ka ng sariling portal na dala-dala kahit saan ka magpunta at di mo kailangan ng malaking kapital. Pangalawa, have a business plan or goal. Isipin mo muna ano ang business plan or goal mo. Bakit ka magsisimula sa ganitong negosyo? Alamin mo yung mission at vision mo. Dahil ba gusto mong madagdagan ang income mo, makatulong sa pamilya mo, o para makapagsimula ka ng sarili mong business? At pag-aralan mo sino-sino ang potential o target market at strategy mo online. Kasi dito, ituturo sa'yo paano mo i-offer ang business mo. At isama mo na rin ang gusto mong target income the moment na magsimula ka. Ang good news, patapusin mo ang video na to dahil kasama dito ang income projection. At pangkatlo, alamin mo ang legal requirements. Tiyak kinakompleto ang mga permits at lisensya ng agency like in partnership ba yan ng mga airlines, hotel or tour operator, and other service provider. Ang good news, pwede mo magamit ang license ng company for legitimacy ng negosyo mo kahit home-based ka lang at pwede ka din humingi ng dealers or agent certification once na nakapag-avail ka na ng personal system or portal mo sa company namin. And by the way, my name is Jenny Rajel. And once na nakapag-decide ka na, para makapagsimula ka din ng ganito mong negosyo, all you need to do is contact me on my Facebook account or set a schedule for our one-on-one discussion. Just visit on my webpage, jennyrajel.com. Nakapin yan sa comment box. Kontakin mo ko for your application form. Kailangan ka lang din ng one valid ID mo and signature kasi i-attach ko yan sa application form mo. And pili ka lang kung ano yung package na kukunin mo. Kasi you need to reserve your slot. So, how to start your ticketing or traveling tours home-based business now? By the way, the agenda of my video presentation is about our company, the CEO profile, the awards and recognitions, legal accreditation, services offered, how to earn, customers' testimonials, business packages, and competitive advantages. By the way, my name is Jenny Rajel and I'm one of the franchise consultant ng Global Pinoy Travel and Tours. Bago naman ako napunta sa ganito negosyo, I'm a BS Computer Science graduate, plain housewife, seaman's wife. So, bakit ako nag-decide na mag-avail ng ganito, the home-based package? Kasi that time, gusto ko lang magkaroon ng extra income bilang isang plain housewife, seaman's wife, kaya lang to realize na hindi pala sapat na nasa bahay ka lang at nag-aantay ng alote. So, kailangan ko maghanap ng other source of income. At lalo na lumalaki mga anak namin. And then here comes yung negosyo na to. Nakita ko siya, wala din po akong pampuhunan. Pero hinanapan ko po siya ng paraan. And yung dati na walang pera, na nangutang para makapagsimula, ito yung bread and butter ng family ko ngayon. At higit sa lahat, yung dating passion, gusto ko makapag-travel, kaya lang can't afford. Pero ngayon, ito yung nabigay sa akin ng company, nakapag-travel Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao, and sa international. At itong video presentation na to ay para sa'yo kung pagod ka na sa pagtatrabaho, gusto mo ng time at saka financial freedom, gusto mong mag-quit sa day job mo, gusto mong makasama yung family mo, hindi sapat yung sahod mo, at gusto mong makapagsimula ng sarili mong negosyo. At naghahanap ka ng additional income, retirement plan, or backup plan, or add-on sa business mo. At ano ba ang best business today? So number one na dyan is basic needs and lifestyle. Ang mga Pinoy ngayon, halos lahat gusto sumakay na eroplano. And then, lifestyle na talaga yung pag-travel. Number two is trending dapat siya. Number three, market accepted. Number four, 24/7 navigational. And number five, it should be portable. And number six is global privilege. Number seven, it should be wide market. Alam mo ba, from January 2024 to September 2024, ang pumasok na naman ng mga turista dito sa atin sa Pilipinas is 4,146,208 tourists ang nakapunta dito sa atin sa Pilipinas. And number eight, dapat
hindi nauutang at di napapanis. So why choose Global Pinoy Travel and Tours? Actually, na-established to noong 2012 pa and it customized international and domestic tour packages. Yes, accredited to sa Department of Tourism, TBP Philippines, PTAA, and of course, accredited din ito ng IATA at lahat ng legalities dito sa atin sa Pilipinas. And of course, ang may-ari walang iba kundi si Mr. Emmanuel Pascual na CPA by profession at dati siya accountant sa Bangko Sentral ng Pilipinas. So ito pa yung iba't ibang company-owned business niya. Siyempre, meron din tong office, yung ating ticketing sales and reservation team is located sa Pacific Century Tower along Quezon Avenue, Quezon City. Yung ating namang franchising office is halos katabi lang din niya, nasa Junior Building along Quezon Avenue, Quezon City din. And sabi ko nga sa inyo kanina, sa tip ko na alamin ninyo yung legitimacy ng company. Kasi ito, yung company natin is awarded by Cebu Pacific, AirAsia, and Philippine Airlines. Dahil Philippine-based yung ating travel and tours business. Of course, we are in partnership with this local airline sa atin dito sa Pilipinas. And last year lang din is na-acknowledge sila as one of the ticketing sales agent din ng ating mga airlines dito sa Pilipinas. And registered din ito sa Securities and Exchange Commission, Department of Tourism, higit sa lahat. Yes, this is certified by IATA. At tulad yan na sinabi ko kanina na si Global Pinoy Travel and Tours is member din or affiliated with PTAA. Every year yan, nagpa-participate sila sa expo. So let's watch this kung ano yung meron sa PTAA.
Since 2012, guys, we organize tours and leisure activities for not only locals or like solo clients, but also corporate groups. So we have a variety of services for you.
So how to start? All you need to do is to avail our home-based package. Kung home-based ang sisimulan mo, and then magkakaroon ka ng mobile application and website application. And once you avail, magkakaroon ka ng access sa Global Pinoy Travel and Tour System. So how to earn? Paano kayo kita once you avail the system? By the way, sa aming Global Pinoy Travel and Tours, meron tayong local tour packages which is pwede kang kumita from 500 up to 1,000 pesos per pax. Pag sinabi mong per pax, that is per person. Pag international tour package naman, pwede kang kumita from 2,000 up to 5,000 pesos per person din. And by the way, yung income sa tour packages depende po sa season. Pag high season, malaking potential income mo. Kapag low season, maliit ang potential income mo. Okay? And ito yung sample itinerary ng aming travel and tours. Right now, move tayo sa ticketing naman. Actually, we have 406 airlines tayo partners dito sa ating ticketing local at saka international. And kikita kayo dito, domestic, pwede kang mag-markup from 300 up to 500 pesos per passenger. And sa international naman is pwede kang mag-markup from 500 to 1,000 pesos per passenger. And then doon naman sa sea, like to go, meron kang komisyon, 50 pesos per passenger and per way din po yan. And ito yung sample itinerary ng aming domestic ticket, which is isa to sa mga ticket ng aming business partner na kapag book siya ng 23 packs, nag-markup siya ng 500 pesos. So kumita siya ng 11,500 pesos. Ito naman yung sample itinerary ng aming international ticket. And ito, nabook din ng aming co-business partner, which is nakapag-book siya ng 12 passenger international. Nag-markup siya ng 1,000. So ang round trip ticket, ang income niya is 24,000 pesos. Again, this is the sample itinerary ng aming ticket, air at saka sea. And next is ito naman yung mga testimonial and recommendation ng aming mga customers na nakapag-book na kay Global Pinoy Travel and Tours. Actually, you can check sa Facebook page account ng aming Global Pinoy Traveling Tours. And ang good news, hindi lang Traveling Tours at Ticketing ang meron ka. Meron ka pang add-on na services like remittance, bills payment, loading, at saka insurance. Like for example, gusto mong pagkakitaan yung insurance, which is we offer the Malayan at saka FPG Personal Accident Insurance. So let's say for example, nakabenta ka ng personal accident insurance tapos kumikita ka ng 210 or 410 per policy. Wow, kung ito yung nagagawa mo every day, nakakabenta ka ng 2 policy per day. So potential income mo per month is 24,600 pesos. So additional income na yan sa'yo. So once na nakapag-process ka ng personal accident insurance sa system, you can download and then you can print. Ito yung example ng certificate ng aming Malayan at saka ng FPG Insurance. So, magkano ba to? But bago tayo mag-dive in ito sa home-based package, kung magkano yung capital, kasi di ba home-based package yung ini-introduce ko sa inyo, bigyan ko muna kayo ng brief introduction about our franchise. Okay, kasi ito, we are open for franchise with payment center or your travel agency. At kailangan ito ng physical office. Of course, kailangan din ito ng mga business requirements kasi you are a travel agency. And ano-ano pa yung mga other inclusion or package inclusion sa aming franchise, you can direct message me on my Facebook account or you can book a one-on-one discussion about our franchise sa aking webpage, jeanirajel.com. Alright, so to give an idea, we are open for franchise worth 599,000 pesos. Pero we are open now for promo worth 249,998. Meron mga package inclusion ito. So please do direct message me. Okay? And once na nakapag-franchise ka, ano ba ang mga comprehensive advantages mo compared sa iba? Number one na dyan, no cash bond, no quota. Pangalawa, you have a lifetime contract. Pangatlo, you have a comprehensive services. Pang-apat, you have exclusive travel packages. Pang-lima, you have a 24/7 customer support. And pang-anim, you have a reservation team and you own a system or portal. And no expiration, no renewal, and no maintaining balance required. So now, ang good news is pwede kang maging home-based affiliate. Yes, lahat na nabanggit ko kanina ng mga services included dyan. Once you avail the portal or the system, and at the same time, you can be a travel agent with our Global Pinoy Travel and Tours where you can book tour packages, hotel reservation, and visa processing. At magkakaroon ka rin syempre ng mga marketing collaterals and you can avail also our free trainings. And ito is open for franchise worth 18,998. And magkakaroon ka ng access sa ating mobile application and website application. And again, this is one-time payment, lifetime business, no quota, no cash bond, no renewal, no maintaining balance required, and pwede mong ipamana sa mahal mo sa buhay. So I hope nagustuhan mo yung aking video presentation and once na nakapag-decide ka na para makapagsimula ka din ng ganito mong negosyo, all you need to do is contact me on my Facebook account or set a schedule for our one-on-one discussion. Just visit on my webpage, jeanirajel.com. Nakapin yan sa comment box. Kontakin mo ko for your application form. Kailangan ka lang din ng one valid ID mo and signature kasi i-attach ko yan sa application form mo and pili ka lang kung ano yung package na kukunin mo kasi you need to reserve your slot. Itong promo namin, 249,998, hindi siya forever. Same as well dan sa 18,998 na yan. So please do contact me if this is still available. And usap tayo on my inbox. See you and God bless. Thank you so much.